DreAllDay.com.
Topic of this video is addressing situations instead of avoiding them. Now, while this, actually, I was gonna say that this seems like a simple enough topic, but it actually is not, because I know a lot of people, you know a lot of people, you know yourself. A lot of us don't like to deal with situations where we feel like some type of uncomfortable emotion will be stirred up. For example, we don't like to have a conversation with someone where we think, we predict that what we're gonna tell them is gonna make them upset, or might make them angry, or might make them sad, or it might make them frustrated, who knows, some kind of energy that they're gonna have as a reaction to what you said, and you know that that might happen, or you believe it might happen, so instead of doing it and dealing with it, you avoid it, so you put it off. I'm not gonna tell them about this, I'm not gonna talk about it, I'm gonna stay in this relationship even though I don't wanna be here anymore, because you know the kind of negative emotions that might get stirred up in that person, and because of their emotions get stirred up, your emotions get stirred up, and even thinking about it, your emotions get stirred up, so you say, you know what, I'm gonna just leave it alone, and this is a good enough situation. You rationalize with yourself that it's okay to say nothing, because you rather deal with the not so goodness, for lack of a better term, of the status quo, then deal with those possible negative emotions that might get stirred up if you say something or do something, dealing with that situation, addressing that particular situation. And here's the reason why I'm advocating for you to start addressing things, even though it may make you uncomfortable, or even the thought of it is making you uncomfortable. It's because, number one, most people are afraid of addressing things. Most people are afraid of addressing another person who they think might not respond so happily to something that they have to say. Most people are afraid of addressing situations that they know they don't want, but they are even more afraid and anxious about the unknown that's on the other side of addressing this thing. What's gonna happen if I do address it? It might be even worse than before. Most people don't wanna have those conversations. They don't wanna deal with that person. They don't wanna address these circumstances that they know they don't want. So then they just stay in this thing that they don't like in their lives. And here's the thing, people, if you're the type of person who wants to get better, you wanna advance, you're ambitious, you have big goals, part of the tools that you'll need, the internal tools that you'll need to achieve those goals and to make those ambitions real, is your willingness to address situations when you see a situation, to be able to act instinctively when you see an opportunity, to take on a challenge that's right there in front of you. Instead of putting it off, avoiding it, thinking about it, hemming and hawing, just addressing it as it is, right there on the spot. Why? Because why not? The people who reach large levels, high levels of success in their lives, the time for them is always the same time. It's right now, meaning I need to deal with this. I see the situation right now, I need to address it right now. Not next week, not later, not let me think about it so I have the perfect script or formula of what to say. Just addressing it right now. It's a habit, it's a way of being, people. And understand that this way of being and dealing with, let's say, you know, your significant other's doing something that's really getting on your nerves, but you don't say anything because you don't want to piss them off. The habit of dealing with that will help you when it's time to pounce on this opportunity you see for you to advance yourself in your business. Because if you don't have the courage to deal with it at home, you're not gonna have the courage to do it at work. You're not gonna have the courage, if you don't have the courage to do it in your business, you won't have the courage to do it at home or with your neighbor or with somebody on your sports team. So you, as the saying goes, the way you do anything is the way you do everything. So if you're a person who avoids or doesn't deal with or just doesn't address something even though you know it needs to be addressed, that's going to leak into every single area of your life. So you might think you're only doing it in an area that doesn't matter, quote unquote, but the areas that do matter is gonna leak right into that. So that's why you need to build this as a habit, as a way of being, as a way of thinking. Addressing situations head on. And you have challenges with that, of course. Confidence will help. And confidence is built by discipline, which I talked about in the previous video. If you want more help with that, listen to the Work On Your Game podcast. Comes out every single day. The videos are coming on YouTube. If they're not already going up on YouTube, they're starting to. So that's where you need to tune in so you can learn more about this, because I teach it and break it down in detail. Work On Your Game. DreAllDay.com.